Now let us do the next question. In this question, ABC and ABD are two triangles on the same base AB, right? ABC and ABD, they are two triangles on the same base AB. This is the common base. If line segment CD is bisected by AB at O, bisected means divided in two equal parts, right? So CD is bisected by line segment AB, that means CO is equal to DO, right? We need to show that area of triangle ABC, ABC is equal to area of triangle ABD, area of triangle ABD, right? We need to show that area of triangle ABC is equal to area of triangle ABD, right? And what are we given? We are given that these two line segments, they are equal to each other, right? DO is equal to CO, right? Now what are we going to do? Let us see triangle ACD, right? In triangle ACD, because DO is equal to CO, I can say AO is acting as a median, right? In triangle ACD, AO is a median, right? We all know what is a median. Median divides the opposite side into two equal parts, right? So AO is dividing the opposite side, that is DC, into two equal parts, which are DO and CO, right? Now we are again going to use that property that median of a triangle, it divides the triangle into two triangles of equal areas, right? So area of triangle ADO will be equal to area of triangle ACO, right? How? Median divides triangle into two triangles of equal areas, right? Now let's say this is our equation number one. Similarly, in triangle BCD, I'm talking about this triangle now, BCD, we know that CO is equal to DO, so I can definitely say that BO is acting as a median as well in this triangle, right? BO is a median of the triangle, right? So again, using this property, right, I can write area of triangle BCO is equal to area of triangle BDO. That is, the median is dividing the triangle BCD into two triangles, this and this, of equal areas. Let's call this as equation number 2. Now what do I need to do? I need to add equation 1 and equation 2. So 1 plus 2, it yields area of triangle ADO plus area of triangle BCO, and on the right hand side we have area of triangle ACO plus area of triangle BDO, right? Now we can see from the figure that ADO and BCO, ADO and BCO, BCO, right? Let us just add the two equations again. Now I have written area of triangle BCO as area of triangle BDO. So let us write this as area of triangle BDO is equal to area of triangle BCO, right? Now adding the two equations, I get ADO plus BDO, and on the right hand side we have ACO plus BCO. Now you will see why I shifted the sides in this equation, so that ADO and BDO, ADO and BDO, they add up to give BDO, ADO and BDO, they add up to give triangle A, B and D, right? So this will be area of triangle A, B, D, right? And on the right hand side we have ACO plus BCO, ACO and triangle BCO, they add up to give triangle ABC. So I can write this as area of triangle ABC, right? So this was the equation we needed to prove, right? So this was the reason why I rearranged this equation so that these two triangles can add up to give triangle ABC, and these two triangles, they can add up to give triangle ABD, right? So this is proved.